For Aaron?
Yes.
How are you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Posting.
You don't like it? Yeah, I beat you. Monster C. I think it looked cute. But you could post it like and make an actual post. I just put it in my story. It'll be gone. You know what I mean?
Right.
I love the free post. I'll be gonna add that to your story.
If you actually want people to know.
Okay. light?
Is that the light?
What is that?
I don't know. It's not anything.
What is that? It's gotta be the light.
Yeah, it's the light. Deck up front. That's why Abby's there, of course. That's deck on the front of that boat.
Alright.
You can see like him waving on the front there.
Maybe? Maybe not.
I don't know.
Well, I know her dad used to.
Yeah, that would make sense. Then.
Good. Thank you. I mean, this it is me, Jesse.
Mm.
I'm eating myself. He met up with Nico.
Oh, okay.
At,
Bub.
Bub.
Did they just go, like, straight downtown? Nico?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm shocked Nico's out here. So, I don't know if he's with us or not. But I'm kind of glad we didn't get into Bub for, like, 30 minutes. Pay $10.
Yeah, right. Kind of worked out.
I also can't believe they're not opening till 7. Like, I don't get that.
I just want to know who spent the money to rent it out in between.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, where you at? Okay, alright. I'm going to Boss Bar right now. That's why I was wondering where you're at. Yeah, I know. That's why I was calling you. Alright, no worries. I don't know how much longer I got in me. We'll see. Yeah, probably around here. I don't know, for now. I'll let you know. I think, for now, I'll shoot you a text. I'll text you. I think.
Oh my god, he's hammered.
Who's that?
Bryce. He's dumb.
Paladins.
That means he's done. Shake bar. Rap bar, that's a new one. I used to be something else.
Oh, the moon's right there.
Mm-hmm.
O'Callaghan's.
Great to learn. O'Callaghan's another good one.
Is your two Pexy?
Yeah.
Yeah, I met you.
Yeah.
You're welcome. Have a good one, guys.
You too.
Thank you. Hello? Oh, I see you in a green pants. You're welcome. How are you doing?
I'm alright. Now spread them. That's perfect. That's exactly what I asked for. Absolutely. Now spread.
Please use your seatbelt.
I don't like what I'm asking. It's just so much. It is. I know. Everything. Everything. Coming back to the Midwest. It looks so like non-touched. Like both need to be beat up. I already asked you that, but do you enjoy it? You're not spreading though. I don't see them spreading. Thank you. charger in here.
What kind of phone you have?
iPhone. Next time, make sure Chino's right next to you.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I was talking about that. Be fine.
As you were.
Spread. So probably okay. Just half of it. Just half. I can't promise you the rest of it, but I would definitely, you know what I'm saying, be the WD-40.
Trey got two DUIs and he
Take me, Joe. That could be a thing. I didn't get to ruin it as much as I was planned. Good to zoom through. Thank you. friend's calling me. I'm not answering it. We need to find a new object. Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
You want to sleep?
All right. By the time you got here, come on now. It's your turn. What the hell?
Hi, for Anna?
Yep.
Hi.
No, Carly has to sit in the front. I'm sitting in the middle.
Sorry. Right,
I'm sitting in the middle.
No, I'm sitting in the middle.
No,
I'm in the middle.
Sorry, thank you.
You're all
right. Anna's in the middle.
Thanks for grabbing us.
Oh, oh my Jesus.
God. Let's go. Follow it here. Let's do it.
Smoosh. It's so nice and Natty to host, though.
What? Okay, well, they never showed it to me. I chose this one. Shit. All right. That's Mount Fuji.
Tokyo.
Did you know Mount Fuji is still an active volcano? Last erupted in 1707.
Is it
doesn't seem
this?
That active.
Yeah. No, this things. Is just things I know about Mount Fuji. Over 80% of Japan is mountainous.
It snowed there in Tokyo last night.
Really?
I do know that.
It snowed a lot in Vancouver, isn't it, too?
Yeah, let's just go and tell me the store. I was like, okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Itori is a traditional Japanese gate, most commonly found at the entrance of the Shisho Shrine.
This
what's
is
for dinner?
What do you get?
Dude, we should have gone to Four Moons and gotten chicken tenders.
Oh, I love Four Moons.
Should we change it?
I'm sure.
We can also walk there very easily.
No. You can go get food after.
Oh, can I?
Mm-hmm.
So I remember when you were trying to compete on this thing?
Yeah, I got smoked.
Sean couldn't get anywhere near the top score.
Could get, I'm sorry, what?
There was like a trivia thing on here.
Oh, he's nowhere near the top score.
Yeah. Couldn't get close. Should we get a piece of pizza from this place?
Poly G's is so good.
It is so good. Poly G's, it's on this corner right here. You just get slices, but they're very good. They also have a place in New York, which is what Sean had been to first. And he's like, we gotta try this place in Chicago. But they're good slices.
I found news. Here we go. Talk to me about Justin.
Yeah, so wait, what's the deal?
They traded Justin to get
fourth round conditional.
What does that mean, conditional?
That means wherever they land in the draft next year could become fifth round.
Oh.
Depending on how much he plays. Man. Thanks for making me sad again.
So wait,
Sean.
Who's going to be your quarterback?
Caleb Williams.
Who's that?
He is a college player from UNC.
Really?
UNC, sorry.
I was
going
to say,
USC.
Oh.
A Trojan, if you will.
Yeah.
They're going to draft him first overall because they had the pick.
Oh, they're going to draft him.
Yeah. Yeah.
I've always wanted to go to Dove's.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe we should make a date one day.
What?
To Dove's.
Luncheonette.
Dove's?
Dove's, like the bird.
Sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks for agreeing, Trevor.
Dude, size outfit was hilarious.
Size outfit?
He's so funny.
I love how he always gets into the theme of everything.
You're right.
I also was like, when Samantha was like, oh yeah, these are his entire family is here. I was like, what is happening? It's a million of his relatives. They're all very nice though.
God's classic trivia, here we go.
Tractor.
The color of attitude. Wow, I feel like we were doing good though.
Tom is
28.
Out of what?
We scored nine.
Oh, I felt like we were doing good.
And the top is 28.
I really feel like we're doing good at it.
Yeah. I mean, we didn't. Oh no, you got one wrong. We got most of them right.
Is that Vic?
Yeah. I walked into that and I was like, what is happening?
Shocking.
But my work is paying for it.
Oh, well, let me know when your trip is. Right. I might
Monday.
Might need some box snacks.
Maybe Monday afternoon.
Like
can't be anything that like I wouldn't have at a like.
Like fruit snacks.
Yeah, right.
Fruit
yeah.
snacks. Because yeah. I almost bought.
I get you some fruit snacks.
Yeah, I almost bought Welch's for my lunch because I start going back to work on Tuesday.
I'll get you some.
I
fucking love fruit
snacks. On the corporate dollar.
Yeah.
Dude, my PM, I was with him at the bar yesterday. I was looking at his expense reports, and they were absolutely insane. It was like $30,000, $15,000, $17,000, $28,000. I was like, dude.
I mean, he expensed the strip club.
Yeah, that was wild. Megan was there.
Megan was there?
Yeah, she's under Jay.
Poor thing.
No, she was him.
What?
All these people came up with the idea.
What?
Sean went to a strip club for work.
What?
I think that you, Anna, don't realize that a lot of people.
Titties make money.
Yeah. What? People like strip clubs.
Yeah, but you don't go with work? Your work colleagues.
I think that more that's, people go for work than they do for the,
I think that's
pleasure.
True.
A different line of work, Anna, I guess. Yeah.
But if you were a young woman, wouldn't you feel comfortable going there with your...
I think Sony's been to a strip club.
I don't think so. Hello? I think women love strip clubs, from what I've seen.
I'm pretty sure Sony's been for a break.
I'm just
I actually
you
think
what I've
you
seen.
Might be right, Trevor.
I'm
I think,
like very sure about that.
Yeah, I think you may be very
I've
correct.
But also, like, how do you put that on the expense report?
It doesn't really matter. It's like urine construction. Everybody loves boobs.
Hey, Anna, I think we're in a different field.
Yeah.
Thought of me on my work trip.
And then I went with my PM, my
lesbian, she's very into women, so she was very excited. Which was really funny to see.
I just meant if I was Megan.
Oh my god, this chick is so hot.
If I was Megan, I would have felt uncomfortable being there with my dogs.
I don't think. Yeah, right. Which, yeah, Megan probably didn't really have a choice, which is kind of funny.
Right, that's what I'm trying to
But she's really cool.
But she's cool.
I don't think that she had a problem with it.
It's a cute house.
One of Jake's kids didn't get lettered, which was the funniest part.
Is he underage or something?
One of those kids on Jake's team. Yeah. And then everyone was like, all right, see you later. To him. Like, he just went home. And I go in the office now, and I'm like, oh, there's that kid that fucking didn't get lettered.
Trevor, where was Pip at? He's at daycare.
I'm sorry, say that again.
Pip was at daycare?
Sonya picked him up.
Yeah, she did. He was up somewhere.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Trevor, how bad do you have to be?
Fine.
He already went.
I think it would be really bad.
I mean, I was like, kind of like, you know, I would go right now if I could get into a bar.
Nice.
But not an option. I'm okay. Look, Sean, right there. I've learned enough times that I don't want to get to the point where it is an issue.
Should we just go to Evan's house and just, like,
Piano's house? I'll be back.
Yeah, and then it's just, like, a water leak.
Yeah. Wait, what happened with that? I was very nervous in Jenny's house.
Someone left.
The insurance.
Someone left their...
Oh, they did.
The way that they did that was the dumbest fucking thing ever.
Was it her tap was left on?
They do this thing, apparently, where they... leave a tap on a drip and they like put a glass of water under the sink and they just like put it on a drip so that when they walk by the glass is full. That's which is foolish. The most ridiculous
Wait,
fucking thing
who
ever.
Does that
just
for
fill
what?
Up a fucking glass of water
it
and drink
long.
It.
Wait, that's what they do?
That's what they do. That's
so
I was
Evan?
Like and so I told it to Evan, I was like, ooh shit man.
That's
I don't think you have like any any
up.
Leg to stand on. Like that was a pretty
and it
fucked
overflowed
up thing.
Or something? Or
and
like,
it went down
they
to
left
the two
it all,
floors.
Over all night, the whole night.
Was
and
the
it,
top
and
was
it
running?
Flooded and it went down two floors.
Why don't they
that
just fill up the
and then he was like, dude, I know, but it's like, it's this thing that we do. And I was like, you
Jenny definitely
that.
Didn't say that part.
Yeah. I thought someone left the sink on by accident.
Yeah, that's
right.
How Jenny made it sound.
Which I guess technically they did leave
they
it on
did.
By accident.
Yeah.
But it wasn't them putting on a slow tap. And Julie was like, oh, I was like, I cannot stay. Like, it's going to be so long to get home. And, like, back from work to Roscoe, and then from Roscoe down. It was like a whole walk, 3 miles.
$50. Don't worry about it. You got the other one. John, stop. You got the other one.
Did you get your wallet, John?
Yeah.
Okay.
Were you
with Sonia?
No.
Okay.
We were there.
You went
to the house already?
I stopped
in. Oh, dude, there's a fucking
this
full
is
table
great.
Right there. It's
fucking
Thank
amazing.
You so
Thank
much.
Thank
you
so much.
Have a good one.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
A tin man?